Oh my God, it's an emu. Can we please go see the emu? Oh, I love them. You can tell that he's a male because he's making that booming sound with his voice. It's like he has a drum in his chest, and that can actually boom for, I think it's about 2 kilometers.